I'm the captain, and they're the crew on a ship. It's going through really bad storms, and it's no matter how well we're steering the ship, if the boat's rocking back and forth, and people are getting sick, and they're being buffeted by the winds and the rain, and
this tornado we're looking at right now is 35E. It has moved over and out of Johnson and Ellis and then on up now into Dallas County. This is going to approach the downtown Dallas airport, downtown Dallas, or even Fort Love Field in the next 10 to 15 minutes.
Can I just interject, just to notice you see all these people passing by, presumably on this I-35 corridor,
this is
passing 35E. On by a tornado. Do they not see this?
Now, at a certain point, if you ask them, are you enjoying the ride right now, folks are going to say no. I'm the captain, and people are going to say, you know what, a good captain would have had us in some smooth waters and sunny skies at this point. I'm the captain, and I don't control the weather.
Who controls the weather?
I don't control the weather.
The Holy Bible, largely ignored today, tells us clearly that God Almighty controls the weather.
The Almighty.
I am telling you the truth.
He hath made the earth by his power. He hath established the world by his wisdom, and hath stretched out the heaven by his understanding. When he uttereth his voice, there is a multitude of waters in the heavens, and he causeth the vapors to ascend from the ends of the earth. He maketh lightnings with rain, and bringeth forth the wind out of his treasures.
Do they see a more compelling vision coming out from the other side? I'm being judged against the ideal. Don't judge me against the Almighty. Judge me against the alternative. I'm a persistent son of a gun. I just stay at it. And I'm just going to keep on staying at it as long as I'm in this office. Are you enjoying the ride right now? Don't judge me against the Almighty. The Almighty. The Almighty. Judge me against the alternative. Are you enjoying the ride right now? Folks are going to say no.
Verily, verily, I say unto thee, we speak that we do know, and testify that we have seen, and ye receive not our witness. If I have told you earthly things, and ye believe not, how shall ye believe if I tell you of heavenly things?